Oh, is everybody recognizing that we have a new bass player since we were here last night?
Yeah!
I was going to say this a while down in the set, but I'll say it right now. The man's name is Eric Bryan.
Woo!
Now, you guys are metal historians, are you not? Who saw Metal the Handmaker's Journey? Watch, look at them, they're going to figure it out right now. Do you remember in Riverside, California, there was this youngster in a bedroom with all kinds of cool figurines and shit? Gods of Pain. the first annual Metal Expo convention in San Juan. Let me tell you something, man. All the bands on this field, in fact, have been fortunate enough to travel all around the world. You guys have something special here. Never underestimate yourself. You're some of the best fucking metal bands on earth. All of us can attest to that. Listen, Rio! Thank you. days up in New Jersey and New York where it was like 17 degrees outside. Yeah, no fucking idea how great it feels to be here right now. I'm sure you know. Fucking greatest, I'm telling you. You guys all had to disfigure album, didn't you?
Yeah.
This is a lead off track from that album. Look at everybody's hands up. There they are. Horns. Put those horns up. Let me see them all, huh? All the way in the back. Even disfigures. Put your horns up, brother. Come on now. Song. A song from the disfigure album. A song is called The Crush.